I have tried to establish the supremacy of the intellect over the physical side of life.
You mean to tell me that you ran all the way to Rikers just to tell me that?
I didn't run all the way, I jogged.
You could have sent me a letter.
I didn't know your address.
You could have given it to Eleanor.
I wanted to see you again. I wanted to apologize for the other night.
No, that was all my fault. I should have gotten so mad. I got this terrible temper, you know?
You were perfectly justified. I had no right in asking certain questions.
Sure you did. You're a writer, aren't you? I mean, writers got to find out stuff, and if you don't, you know, ask questions, how are you going to assimilate?
What?
I said, if you don't ask questions, how are you going to assimilate?
Assimilate?
Not bad, eh?
You and your vocabulary.
I got it at the corner apothecary.
The corner apothecary.
Pretty impeccable, huh?
It's very impressive.
I try and assimilate 5 new words a day. And that way I figure pretty soon I'll be able to talk as good as you. Wouldn't that be something?
It would be wonderful. It's always an advantage to be able to express yourself clearly.
Hey, lady! Wanna go for a ride?
And I think it would be good for me as an actress, too, don't you think, right?
Yes, language is...
Hey, baby, what do you say, huh?
Language is one of the primary tools of the actor's art.
Get rid of the four-eyed freak and we'll show you some action.
I guess that I could do a lot of things that I couldn't do before because I wasn't able to express myself succinctly, you know what I mean?
Succinctly.
Succinctly, yes.
Yes, remember that language is power.
I will. I'll remember that.
Hey, sweetheart.
Would you excuse me for a moment?
Come on. Big on this. Jump in here.
Come on.
I beg your pardon, boys, but you are intruding on my privacy, and I would appreciate it very much if you don't mind if you would just fuck off.